A rabid fox got into a house in Greensboro and bit somebody inside. Guilford County says the fox got in through a doggy door at the home on Pine Burr Court. The person who was bit is already going through a rabies treatment. This is the 8th case of animal rabies in Guilford County this year.